Hi, in this video, we are going to discuss about EasyBee's AI feature in which we can use ChatGPT inside your WhatsApp to rephrase your WhatsApp messages. So let's start the video. So this is our WhatsApp web and EasyBee extension is already installed in it. So where is our AI option? So you can see this is our AI option. When I switch on the AI, so it basically has two functioning. First is it will give us a more easy and more better reply for that message which is sent by a particular person. Suppose let's do a test in which I send a particular message from my another number to this message and to this number and show you how it will work. So let me send a message. Suppose we will connect tomorrow. So you can see this is the message I have sent and AI is on and the message is we will connect tomorrow and AI has given me a reply which is great. I look forward for connecting with you tomorrow. So this is how AI will work. When I click on it, we can edit this sentence or we can also rephrase it or we can directly send it. So this is the one functioning in which AI is giving us an automatically reply for the last message that person has sent to us. Second functioning is rephrasing of a sentence. Suppose we have written a sentence which we think there is some grammatical mistakes or there is some error and that sentence is not professional. So we can just rephrase it using AI and it will give us a more professional and grammatically correct sentence. For example, I have written, "Hello, how are..." and I have a spelling mistake in you. I have written is a yo. So what I have to do, I will just click on rephrase and you can see hello, how are you. It has reduced our grammatical mistakes and also given us a more better reply. So what I have to do, I can again rephrase it. I can rephrase it how many times you want. So you can see the sentence is changed. Hi there, how are you doing? So it is giving us a more professional replies and also reducing our grammatical mistakes. And I can just directly send it. So this is a better way in which we can use AI or ChatGPT directly from our WhatsApp. So we don't have to go to ChatGPT website and use it. So we can use it directly from WhatsApp using EasyBee extension.